So since summer season is coming closer, I am going to take you to my very first Philippines destination. It is called La Union, and I hope you guys enjoy! Our first destination is the Baluarte Tower Watch, which is right there.
It has rocky sand.
This reminds me of home, the ocean. I really like the rocks because it's like, it's not sand, it's like rocks and pebbles. Pakin Church.
Yes.
No idea what it is, but this is how it looks like.
They told me the ceiling for painting works.
Oh, there's a architect.
Place called Batong de Luna. Batong means rock, so like everything is made of rock, pebbles to be specific. Me flip it. So now this is gonna be a really high steps going up, and I'm wearing barefoot. Ashley, say hi. Here's the views. It's more fun in the Philippines.
We're heading to the falls. Hello.
Hi. And this is how they make the broom and everything.
We are still heading down. I'm not sure if you can hear the falls, the water, but this is how it looks like. Beautiful. You really have to be careful here.
We are now here in the Grand Falls called Tangalan Falls.
We're going up.
You know the song, It's the Climb by Miley Cyrus? It's the Climb. It was a good song. Elyu, and we are here now in this temple called Macho Temple. Today we are going to the grapes farm. We're now headed to inside. Let's go.
Here we have blueberry juice, grapes,
mangosteen.
Manalima.